today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys all the newest codes and these gave insane rewards. So guys, here we are right now inside of Fruit Battlegrounds. They've just dropped a brand new update. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys all of the newest codes that you can redeem right now in this game today for this update over here, guys. I've got so many new working codes to show you all. So far, for every video here, we might as well just redeem all the newest codes in the game. But if you are ever in need of Robux, go ahead and download this app called Playbyte. And it's like an arcade on your phone. You guys can play fun games in a single app and win prizes for playing these games. One of those prizes is the official Roblox gift card. You can also win all kinds of other stuff from electronics to snacks to cool fidget toys. Go and download Playbyte today, linked down below, and also use code GAMINGDAN. And by doing so, you'll be 10% of the way there to earning your first $10 Robux gift card. So guys, what is new inside this update? Well, this is update 10. We have a brand new fruit, guys. This fruit is the Venom fruit and it's a mythic. And we also have a new game mode, which is tournament mode. Register at Colosseum wherever the Colosseum is. I've died, so I didn't even have time to show you guys. Major server lag issues completely fixed, which is nice. We have a daily rewards thing that's been fixed too. A huge list of balancing changes have occurred. We have new titles, guys, and a bunch of new working codes. Burn slash poison no longer stops blocking now. Also, guys, now when you're burnt, healing is nerfed significantly to progress, to prevent people from out healing the burn. Also, guys, here's a bit of the explanation of the tournament mode. So pretty much, guys, you must have all your moves unlocked to participate in the tournament. Players can register anytime for the tournament. There's a max players 16 and the minimum is 8. The bigger the tournament, the more XP and gems you'll get for a reward. All participants in the tournament have equal damage and health to make it fair for everyone, and you receive XP and gems each round you win, and a bigger reward if you guys win the tournament, which is quite cool. So yeah, where's the new Venom fruit? Here it is, guys. So it's 0.03% chance in order to go ahead and get this one, guys. Honestly, really, really low chance this one over here. It looks like all the mythics right now are 0.03, which I don't think they ever used to be. They used to be a bit different, but it looks like they're all 0.03 now. I'm not too sure, guys, how good the Venom fruit is, but comment down below, guys, if you've went ahead and got this one. Personally, right now, the only one I've got is, let's have a look over here, guys. I've got the Quake fruit, guys, which is a legendary, which is quite nice, because to be fair, that took me so long to get my first ever legendary, guys, in this game. Honestly, I was spinning for so long. However, guys, we have even more working codes, which is going to help me get even more gems, guys, which is going to be quite nice. We've got 5,200 gems, and by the time you end off today's video here, you might be well over 10,000. So I guess, guys, without further ado, we might as well just redeem all the newest codes in the game. Right, okay, guys, so if you do not know any of Fruit Battlegrounds, the claim codes, what you guys are going to want to do is click on the spin fruit just in the middle over here. Next, guys, once you've done that, go ahead and go to where you can open up, go over here, guys, where you can redeem codes, and then, guys, the code money will come up. So these are in any random order. Let's just get into it now. But here you guys for the up of watching YouTube videos for Roblox codes. Well, I've got a solution for that. That's rblxcodes.com. On that website, you can find out game codes, music codes, and guides. There is tons of stuff in there that you guys have to check out. Overall, we cover codes for over 1,000 Roblox games. So if you guys need a code for a game, it will be there. Anyway, guys, I guess let's just go ahead and get on into this video now. So, guys, the first code today is going to be code toxic, just over here, so it's TOX1C. Now, keep in mind, guys, this is a one, it's not an eye, of course, but another one in right now, guys. Click on redeem. This one just went ahead and gave me 400 gems, which is quite nice. Before I go into more codes today, guys, I'm also just need to quickly say that I am I highly recommend to check out the Playbyte app, because on that app, guys, every Friday to Sunday there's a Game and Down tournament. You guys can enter that Game and Down tournament, and first place prize wins a free $10 Robux gift card. There's also other prizes for those that didn't come first, so make sure you guys do enter that right now, guys, if you have not already. Anyway, guys, after that code, after code toxic, now we have code Tourny Clash, just here. So it's TOURNYCLASH. Click on redeem, guys. Let's see how much this gives us. It gave me, I think, 360 gems, which is a bit of a weird amount, to be fair. But yeah, that's what it gives us, which is nice. Next, guys, after that code, now redeem code Patience. So it's P4TIENC3 with an exclamation mark. And guys, don't forget about the exclamation marks just over here. Click on redeem, guys. There we go. Successfully redeemed code, which is nice. And that one gave us, I think, about 350 350 gems, guys, which is nice. And also, while I'm redeeming all these codes today, make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel with the notification bell on, as whenever this game does update and release new working codes, I'm going to be the first person to show you guys them. And as well as that, I'm also trying to hit 1 million subscribers before the end of the year. I know it can hurt because only 5% of you watching have subscribed. If you've not already joined into that 5%, simply do so right now by clicking on the subscribe button. Anyway, guys, next after that code, now redeem this one, which should in fact be the code 370. 1 second, I've lost my mouse. Here it is, guys, 370. In the mud with 3 D's, guys. So it's 370 MADDD. Look at my team, guys. What does this one give us? That gives us a, I think, over 500 gems, which is nice. And keep in mind, guys, they're probably gonna release some more really, really soon once they do hit 380,000 likes. Now that they've updated the game, they're gonna get a lot more players. So I reckon that they're probably gonna hit 380k likes maybe by the end of this week. So just keep your eyes peeled for that one, guys. And the first place that you will be able to find that code when it does first come out will be rblaxcodes.com, where there's a full list of all the working codes for Fruit Battlegrounds on that website, where you can just simply copy and paste them over, and it just takes a few seconds at most. So why not go over there right now and redeem all the ones in from rblaxcodes.com. Next though, guys, after 370 mod, now redeem code full 360 with an exclamation mark at the end, guys, just over here. So it's FULL360. These ones are still working. That's now brought me up to 7,410 gems. That's already 2,000 more than what we started off with. After that one, guys, redeem code 350 happy. Just here, so it's 350 HAPPY. Actually, no exclamation mark to end, guys, on this one, just like that. And I do recommend to put in the capitals like me, guys, because remember, it might not work if you guys don't put them in exactly as I do. I've already redeemed that code, so it's not going to give me any more gems. I'm just going to quickly check, guys, if it still works if the capitals aren't the same. Never mind, guys, the capitals must be put in exactly as I show you guys, if not they won't work, so just keep that in mind. Next up, guys, you have code pity up with an exclamation mark at the end, so it's PITYUP. That one's expired now, unfortunately. And then, guys, we will try out the code 340 never ends. Let's see if this one works, guys. Click on redeem. Yeah, that one's still working, guys. Code already redeemed. Next, we have code 330 we up with an exclamation mark at the end, guys. So it's 330 WEUP. That one's still working. It seems like the older update codes aren't working anymore, but the like ones still are, which is nice. Now code 320 thanks, guys. Just over here, so it's 320 THXGYS. Click on redeem, guys. Another one in. As you guys can see at the top there, I've already redeemed that code. And yeah, guys, I think that's in fact gonna be it for this video here inside of Fruit Battlegrounds. As always though, whenever this game does update or release new working codes, I'll be making sure to make new videos showing you guys all them, so stay tuned for that in the future. But that's in fact gonna be it for this video here. I hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to show some support, and peace out.